Recently, we have received several questions on how we could use the EV3 brick with the NXT light sensor and the NXT color sensor. In today's tutorial, I'll show you how you could do this and also expand on the topic of using NXT brick with the EV3 software and the two sensors. Finally, I'll show you what are the differences while using NXT light or color sensor and EV3 color sensor. Find this and more tutorials at FLLCasts.com.